One of the most important jobs we have after collecting NELA data is how we share and feedback our data with colleagues, and so use all the information we've worked hard to collect to drive improvement. It's a shame that often we don't do this very well. We might send a group email out with a load of data attached in a spreadsheet, and maybe post something on the anaesthetic department wall. It's not surprising this doesn't really result in the changes we're hoping for. There are a few simple principles you can use to make your NELA data feedback more relevant to your colleagues and so more likely to influence behaviour to improve care. It's best to feedback performance in a short time frame. There's no point in telling people they weren't meeting the standards 8 months ago. Many trusts look at their data and feedback to colleagues in monthly or bi-monthly meetings. This may mean feeding back on process measures of unlock cases before all the outcomes are available. Letting people see the result of their data collection regularly is a great way to keep people focused on collecting data. You should try to include some graphics as well as sharing the numbers. The NELA dashboard displays data as a run chart, which makes it really easy to see how you're doing in a simple graphical format. Some teams display this in a public area so everyone can see how they're doing. There's more information about accessing data and run charts on the NELA website. It's useful if you provide comparisons with your feedback. On the NELA dashboard, you can compare your results against your unit's past performance or against national performance in key areas like consultant presence, ITU admissions, and others. It's helpful to know how you compare to others. And for some people, a bit of competition can spur them on. Feedback is most useful if you provide specific actions for improvement. For example, explaining how they can calculate risk or what standard of care is expected for the highest risk patients. The key standards are on the NELA website and in the NELA annual report. They are taken from guidance by the Royal College of Surgeons, anaesthetists, NICE, and other expert groups. It might be helpful to share some of this evidence along with your feedback. You should present your information in a few different ways to get your message across, as people have different preferences with how they like to get information. You might try visually on the walls of theatres or the anaesthetic department, or emails to colleagues, or in a departmental newsletter, presentations at governance and other departmental meetings. Okay, I admit it, data collection is not that exciting. But improving local care for patients having an emergency laparotomy is really what NELA is all about. Improvements happen when your data is accurate, results are fed back to the whole team regularly, and you act together if improvement is needed, and review your data to check for improvement. Lastly, from us, a big thank you to all the local leads and those collecting data. Thank you for all your hard work. It's really appreciated by the NELA team.